Attack the turtle with Australian. Attack the break from fucking prisoner cell block 8. Wearing a fucking cork hat.
We got the fucking hell time is it down there? Fuck it must be early in the morning.
I don't even know the
time. I think they're about 11 hours ahead.
I don't know the time differential rate. I'm in 12.
Hey, it's Sunday where he is. We're still in his time travel. We're still Saturday
morning. Excellent. Oh, falling off. We've just had a 200cc debacle, haven't we? Well,
it was brilliant. Oh, what the fuck am I doing? We've just played at Wanker Horrors tournament.
What's the inspiration behind your particular name tonight, the Gazmeister?
Well, it's something you do in one word, isn't it?
Just an actual sodomite. Couldn't be joke.
Sodom and Gomorrah.
That's brilliant. Do you not mind a bit of male on male sodomy within your own sex life? Ah.
I don't like sticking my penis in another man's bum.
Ah, but what about the semen that gets leched into your ring piece?
Felch that out.
Have you got a felching tube?
Yeah.
You're implying you have the gas, man.
Suck it out. That's the way to do it.
Aaron using the pants. Oh,
Aaron, what are you playing at? He's eating too much. Whatever.
How can you have too much with a microwaved meal for one?
But he hasn't had one for two. He's messed up.
Oh, shit. Was that you, pig fucker? I'm in it. I'm using ANIMIGASHI skills, but not...
Yeah, well, I've discussed your name. So you're in as ANIMIGASHI.
ANIMIGASHI. I've had a...
Shut the Joe!
Creators of Mario Kart. My skills weren't... Oh, and I missed the boxing.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
I love when you're doing well.
Oh, no!
When you stand up.
Fuck!
Can your penis still stand up after your medication, the Gazd? Oh, couldn't he chop stand up? Fucking fifth, not fucking bad.
Yes, I'm on medication for, I don't disclose why I'm on the medication.
Was it not from your anus prolapsing?
Well, that's what I said in the other video.
That's when your bowels all spill out of your...
That was simply a cover-up for the actual reason I'm taking these meds.
It's not HIV, is it, Gazmeister?
No.
Due to too much... Look at this cunt here. Thinking he's all right. Cunty chops. I know why I didn't spell it with a C, because I tried to say something about cunt on my name before.
You wouldn't do it. I won't let you do it.
Who's this fucking... Axel.
Axel
Foley. Can you do a good Axel Foley laugh?
What is it?
If you don't get these 80s references, lads, then fuck yous.
You know who's got the worst laugh ever, though? Jimmy Carr.
He's got the worst sense of humour as well. And a moon-shaped face, which is to his very credit. What are your aspirations for this particular lobby, the Gazmeister General?
Well, I've already kicked your ass in the first race.
You
so,
definitely did. I was amused by the fact that we've been joined by Cuntychops.
That's brilliant, Cuntychops.
Thanks for joining me. Thanks for
fucking
joining.
What I like
is
he's joining into the theme of these videos.
He is. He understands everything.
He does, and when he comments on the vids, on both our vids, he gets the little
Mario Kart debacle.
He gets the little references in, doesn't he?
I like that.
It's very nice.
Most people just think we're absolute fucking retards, which is true in a way. But
oh yeah, we do have learning disabilities, but you know.
Do you have Mario Kart 8 learning disabilities? Because you're still shite after all.
Look who's rocking in first place.
Try and lob
your hands on your back. Look at you, you fucking knobhead.
I've got skills. I've got ANIMIGASHI.
I got skills that multiply.
Think,
oh, there he is.
Big rep. Think ANIMIGASHI's had his Morocco mole. So we were discussing whether we thought Mangalore
was too busy discussing Piranha Plant Physics.
I'm a highly skilled player of Mario Kart.
Look at Cuntychops and his OP combo.
Aye, fucking OP combo, that's normally the fucking saint.
Take him out. Oh, it's a miss.
Don't fucking take him out of your fucking Barbie.
You're going in East End Rally Road again.
I can't do it, just simply can't.
But I'm not even attempting it.
I will keep endeavouring to do it. Just for... I say I didn't expect him to be competing this week. I was going to watch me old prisoner cell, but look at Cundy Chuck. He's going to wreck you now, mate.
No, he's in front.
Triplicate reds.
Triplicate.
I've been a disgrace.
With a trio of reds.
Trio of red itemming. Come on, get a shock dodge, bro.
I'm working in the free world.
What are your favourite and least favourite things about Australia? I'll just start off... Oh, thanks, Dunks. I'll start off with number one. It's Kylie Minogue's ring piece. What do you think of that, the Gazmeister?
Well, I wouldn't say no to Kylie Minogue.
Who would you rather plough, Kylie or Danny?
Kylie?
Do you think that Kylie's got piles around her very own ring piece?
I wouldn't care. I'd still fucking...
You'd ring her piles?
Of course I would. Even though we're covered in shit.
That's disgusting.
It's not disgusting.
Do you remember?
He's got one of the nicest pumpers going.
Do you remember Craig McLachlan?
Oh, Henry from
Hey, Haley. Mona. Gonna be small Mona.
Oh, tell this. What I'm gonna do. Scoop doop doop doop. Yes!
I've been a disgrace, the Gazmeister.
Two races where I'm beating you. This is great. Oh, look at Cuntychops and his OP combo.
Gareth's just done... this is your second drink. I've had over a half a bottle of whiskey and a lager.
Yeah, I can't drink very much at all. I shouldn't even be drinking.
You should.
Especially not 6.5%.
I wish you were drinking far more. You know what, I nearly bought you because I didn't know you were off the drink.
What?
I was going to be malevolent and I was looking and I was thinking, he's not going to be tricked by this, but I nearly bought you a big bottle of wine. No, I was going to come in here and just fucking stab a hog's eye into it and go... He is a present, the Gazmeister.
No hog's eye wine, it's not happening again. the debacle when I played Mario Kart at tournaments with their hog's eye wine. Fuck me.
So it would have been a completely wasted gesture, but at least you've had a couple of tins, the Gazmeister.
Maybe we'll have to explain hog's eye wine to GirKart or whatever his name is.
GirKart Burger. Do you think he burgles turds?
Maybe. Hog's eye wine is when you get a bottle of wine, you don't even... take the cap off, you just leave it on. You get a screwdriver, ram it on the top so it makes a little hole like a Jap's eye. And then you guzzle the wine.
A hog's eye, yes.
And then you guzzle the wine from it.
You've had some disgraces on hog's eye wine, though, haven't you? In fact, every time you've had a blobbo or stroppo.
Hog's eye wine is banned. Banned from Mario Kart to community games.
Ah, excellent. I'm going to have to play well now. There's a disgusting Aussie in here.
I know.
I'm going to have to thrash him. But I'm going to try now. We've let him have his little bit of moral victory. Oh, fucking.
Look at him.
Like the very Aborigines.
Did you dive into my banana there?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I leave.
Like
for.
The actual Aborigines, they'll just be cold relentlessly and mercilessly. What do you think of that, the Gaz?
Oh, you cunt! Look at your trips.
Look at these in first again.
Oh, I'm fucking up massively here. This has got last place written all over.
I believe I'll come in very first position already. Just need a mushroomed item here. Knocked up. My skills aren't sufficient.
Oh, what the fuck is happening here?
I think he's a hacker. Do you think he's a speed hacker like everyone else?
Maybe he is.
Like everyone else who seems to play against him.
Do you think his internet works upside down?
I don't know, but his brain's probably upside down with his very own thick Australian personality. They're not clever, the Aussies, are they? They're kind of boorish men who just wear white vests stained with spilled lager and meat juices from kangaroo steak. Is that how you perceive them
just,
to be?
Yeah, they just relentlessly beat the Sheilas. Oh, what the fuck am I doing here? That's such a good start.
Oh, look at that. I was expecting mushroomed item. I positioned my very own car towards the...
Do you know who my favourite Australian is?
Is it... Him who used to play... is it Ray Mercer who used to play him out... who used to play Alf?
No.
Out of... Because that's it, my favourite.
You won't know the person I've got to see because...
Is he some obscure heavy metal cunt?
No, he's Canadian. GirKart, or whatever I'm on about. Chris Lilly. Brilliant.
Never heard of
him. He's excellent.
I like...
We've got Australian item lag here. This is Australian upside down internet causing chaos.
Who was that cunt I sent the link to? I like him, he's a dirty cunt.
Oh, Jim Jeffries.
Ah, he's brilliant. I'm expecting an item, but I simply can't do it. The Gazmeister, happy Cuntychops.
Oh, I've had a shite one here.
How did your race go, Cuntychops?
What a fucking tripe.
How was your race in that particular race, cunty chop? Fucking disgraceful. Fucking shit. Oh. Fucking Foster's, fucking Tinnies, fucking Thresh. I can't even. Can't maintain it. It'll have to be in small bursts where I can maintain. Right. What do you fancy next? The Gazmeister General.
Some Wildwoods action, because I know you love it. Ugh. You can choose the next two.
Even my skills aren't good enough to make me play well on Wild Woods, the case.
Wild Woods.
Ah.
Oh, didn't have enough time, sorry.
Garrus, not just off to his sexual dungeon. Not enough time. Will be soon.
To replenish the beverage of the Deenus Weenus.
With the goddamn tiny penis, eh? The guys.
Hey, I noticed in that picture you sent on Skype
the day. I haven't sent a picture of my own very welt.
I noticed the picture you sent on Skype the day where you were drinking whiskey.
Ah.
You had it in a whole garden glass.
I did.
It's the worst fucking beer ever.
Whole garden?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but it was the first of the kind of hopped. It wasn't weak. It was 5%.
No, I said it's horrible. It's wheat.
Wheat. It's a blonde beer. It's like a. Come on. This fucking Aussie cunt's causing no end of discrepancy.
Upside down. Oh!
Fucking. It's
because he's trying to play in the future on Sunday.
We're just in the very.
We're past. In Saturday. It's no good. Oh, this is like Quantum Leap, isn't it?
We don't have to wear dresses as men, though. Pretend that. Do you remember that, though? They were the ludicrous bits of the programme.
Well, you'd be in a dress, then you look in the mirror and you'd be a beautiful woman.
Yeah, it just didn't make sense. How did the dress fit his very own male
figure? Me is, does he, if he was a woman and he looked in the mirror and he was a beautiful woman, the first thing he'd want to do is go and have a bit rub of his minge and that, but does he put his hand down and it's just a cock? How does that work?
These are genuinely things I used to think.
Well, precisely.
Because, I mean, being a woman for a while as a man, you'd obviously
be fucking great.
You'd be tweaking your nipples, playing with your clitoris. Oh,
you'd be.
And inserting massive butt plugs into your very own shit tube.
You'd be in heaven, wouldn't you?
You would be, but. It was never kind of.
We were playing against
it. Was never obvious. Just a pile of shit.
Oh, bushy.
Like your very own pubes.
Oh.
Untrimmed, so that the penis doesn't even show. Anyway, Gareth's just off doing.
All right, come on then, hurry up. That's a good point. What does GirKart think of Australian
girl? GirKart.
It's GirKart.
GirKart. 69. Gareth's just in his sexual dungeon where
I'm gonna have to open the new bag.
Where he's got a didgeridoo, which he's. Ramming up his own ring piece, and he's going to place a boomerang in his ring piece so he can prod his own prostate with the bent wooden implement of desire. What does he think of Australian beer? I don't know, he's probably about 9.
That's what I was just about to say. Leave a comment, tell us how old you are.
Because we're 21. So.
21.
I'm 21 inches on the bunk, the guys.
21 plus VAT and corporation tax.
Gareth's still in his sexual dungeon where he's eating the shit off his didgeridoo, going thinking about sex criminals from Australia such as Rolf Harris, who, despite his lovable demeanour, was fiddling around with 6-year-old children, the dirty bastard. We don't have that in England, do we? Gareth's just having an asthma fit. Do we not have sexual predators in England? We're a more dignified country, aren't we?
Well, we sent them all over there, didn't we?
It's mainly the Aussies.
It's Convict Island. It shouldn't even be called Australia, it should be called Convict Island.
Cunt chops. Nice one, the cunt.
They're all the overspill of our.
Our very own detritus.
Yeah, that's where they went.
Just the criminal.
It was a case of, right, you either go to prison for life, or you get on a boat and fuck off to Australia.
It worked out pretty well, didn't it?
I know, where it's lovely and warm, and they've got lovely beaches.
Kangaroo barbies every night.
But you know, if you had the fucking choice, although at the time I suppose they thought it was going to be like hell. And I think Australia was hell back then.
But the good thing for For the white people who went over there, they just took massive guns, so they just fucking culled the Aborigines, didn't they? Well,
that's essentially what they did, you're right.
Like, they're just walking around, like, just having a lovely time within a lovely, kind of fairly hostile environment. You know, they were self-sufficient, but they just went over and butchered the cunts.
Those Aborigines would have been good at boomerang hack lobbies.
They certainly would have, aye.
Fuck me, can you imagine that?
Well, even worse than it is now. Because I constantly get disgraced.
Sodomite.
Why are you called Sodomite?
We've already had that.
It's important to know at every element of time. Like, oh, I've been doing silly things instead of... Right, come on.
You're tossing it in the second.
Concentrate. I've been rubbish so far.
There's Kuntychops. He's having... Fuck off, Kuntychops.
Is he still in an OP combo?
Yeah, he's in fucking Wario mode.
Wario.
Boom shakalaka!
What's your favourite Australian food? Thanks, cunt. He don't really have a food culture as such, did he?
Well, no, they have some excellent restaurants.
Thanks, cunt.
I know Rick Stein was going over there, didn't he?
Well, yeah, he says it's become an eclectic mix of different cultures.
They have a lot of Asian influence, obviously, with them being so close to,
they don't
have, to the micro Faust line. Things, like. He did have a situation
that could be
perceived as a little bit racist.
What, micro Faust? Is that, I think that's true about Asians. Don't they have a tiny little welt?
Obviously.
Do you agree with it, though? Do you agree with the
perception? Maybe I should move to Asia land. the fucking blue man!
It'd still be average size though within their very own small penis nation. Yes, man's watch these bananas, the Gazmeister.
Sweaty.
I got hit too. I'm in 8th positional ratio.
I'm in 9th positional ratio.
The Gaz. I need items of brilliance, not just a singular sulichi mushroom of debacle. I'm having a Lionel.
Oh, straight into the drain.
Where you are, how's your race going, the Gaz?
Oh, fucking hitting everything on the track. After such a good start of this video.
The boobs.
No, this is terrible. It's coming chopped in front of you.
Yeah, well, he's going to come second, the cunt. I'm going to have to try and disgrace micro fellas.
Oh, this is
going
to land us.
And I got hit by varying degrees of disgrace.
What is the point of the bullet when it does that?
I'm playing Pap.
You're playing Pap? I am now, after two good races.
Hey, you've got a 2-1 ratio. This cunt's just come in. Fucking sour as a judge. Fucking now tinny tonight. Do you think he's had any tinned lager tonight?
Don't the Australians just think Foster's is a pile of shit? I don't think they even drink
they
it.
They don't,
over there.
Nah, they
Isn't
don't.
Isn't there a joke about if you go into an Australian bar and ask for Foster's, they just think you're a fucking clown?
They think you're asking for new foster parents. I don't know what the hell. Australians wouldn't give a cost of more than 4x or anything else. Do you think they even drink that? Paul Hogan with his very own advertising.
Well, all
campaign.
I know is Castle Main 4x is 10 times better than Foster's.
It's quite weak though in this country. It's probably about 9% there. What's your favourite Australian film? Did you embrace the Crocodile Dundee bullshit?
No, never. I like the original Mad Max.
Hmm?
It's quite good.
Mel Gibson turned out to be a complete anti-Semite though, didn't he?
Well, he did.
Was it him who was rolling around on the floor eating beef burgers?
No, that was them.
Who was that cunt?
That was Knight Rider. What's his name, man?
I can't remember what his name was. I thought it was Gibson. He just...
you remember when he was fucking singing on the wall, Berlin Wall, when it was tore down in 89? He's fucking singing.
He's a massive hit in Germany, though.
He is huge in Germany.
This cunt's whopping us.
He's married some Welsh tart, hasn't he, or something? Because he's over here, loads.
Ah, I've been hit. I don't know. I have no idea.
He's banal. Look at him.
He must be a mentalist to marry a Welsh bird, though. I think that was Kuntychops who'd been disgraced. Some news for him.
Kuntychops is fucking hanging that banana. Oh, he's just fucking walking up.
Oh, no, he's in front. I thought there must be two Wario
He's a canny player, like if he's beaten me. But I'm in the top 50, as you keep telling everyone.
In the very world.
Where the fucking ducker.
I had my day of brilliance in the 200 CC lobby. I'm having a huge bar.
You played like a fucking boss in that.
Oh, thanks, mate.
Well, you did. But then we were a bit disappointed at the end because I was convinced you were going first.
I deserved first, but...
And someone got 30 more points?
I think I did suggest, hypothetically, that Angito might be one of the threats. And he actually was. He won the tournament. I need weapons of... Oh, look at the shit I've been given.
Chops, look at him.
Destroy him, the Gazmeister. He was quite far ahead, but that also could mean... Ooh.
Oh, blue, is that blue?
Yeah.
Fuck. I have to go down.
I could get mushroomed items. Oh, fucking boomerang! Fucking Aussie weapon. I'd love to boomerang country chops right about now, the Gazd. How's your race going, country chops?
Did you get him?
Yeah. I'm firing Satan's
spunk. This is a bit worrying.
Spunk.
This is a bit worrying. There's no one behind it. Oh, no, there is.
Ah, no! There's people usurping Miss. People killing each other. You've got a fucking sound horn in first. Hope these cunts get you. they missed! The Gazd! Oh, and I missed the power slide. Oh, what have I got? But you don't fuck up, Gazdmeister! I'd love you to.
That's one of my worst.
I think that's top three for the cunt.
Is it?
Yeah, I think so.
Cunty chops in third?
I believe it to be. Yay!
we'll allow him to be third because he's got the Union Jack in his flag.
Keep it in the family like they do with their very own sex lives.
Hey, that was fucking brilliant.
Shag me fucking sister.
Fucking hell.
That is definitely Cockney. That was more Cockney than my Australian
accent. I'm not even going to attempt to do an Australian accent because I can't do... Oh, Animal Crossing, come on, because we'll both love that.
I think I used to be able to do one, but it's so long since I've had to bother. I'm going to research these things.
You're going to go home and practice.
I am.
I'm sitting in your living room just going...
Honestly, I've been a massive prisoner cell block age fan over the year.
Fucking bee.
I can't do it now, though.
Everybody.
Who was your favourite in Neighbours, the Gazd?
Do you remember Daphne in the very beginning?
With a little understanding.
I like Bouncer as well. Do you remember when Bouncer had his dream?
Did you like Lance? Do you remember him? The mental
reaper? Yeah. But can you remember when Bouncer the dog had a dream?
No.
The whole episode was Bouncer's dream. So honestly, research it on YouTube. It's
I can't
the
remember
craziest
that.
Thing ever.
The Gazd, mate.
Do you remember Helen Daniels?
Yes, she was old, but I'd have still licked her ring piece.
And there was Todd.
Yeah? The Toadmeister. Was that him?
No, that was later on. Toadie came in late. Toadfish came in later.
I like Lance. He was a thick cunt.
There was Marge. Mrs. Mango.
Yeah. Do you remember when she got that pin made of her and had a really long neck? That was terrific.
But she was not as good as... Sons and daughters.
Love and laughter.
That was always on at lunchtime. I remember when if you were ill off school and you'd be sitting at home watching the telly.
Did you like the Flying Doctors?
Flying Doctors as well. I can remember it being on. I didn't watch it much.
Being a disgrace.
Oh, I'm getting fucked, I get.
Look at Cunty Chops and his very own OP combo. Where's the actual sin?
Oh, I fucked up again. Fucking bananas. That's in there. Is that him there?
The Saint?
No, sorry. I thought it was Cunty Chops. It's not someone else.
I've taken superior lines to Cunty Chops. I'm in first positional ratio.
Ah, fuck.
There can't be anything, any discrepancies now. There won't be blue shells or anything. Just be a stroll in the
daughters. Me and Carla. Anus. And gay penis. Equals happiness.
Piss flappiness.
And what was that one that was set in the hospital?
Was it called Aussie Hospital?
No.
I can't remember. I remember the Flying Doctors though. That was hospital-ish based.
There was one set in the hospital.
Was MASH set in Australia?
No, that was Korea. That was the Korean War.
I'm using my skill. Oh, there's several reds of varying degrees of disgrace just behind Mr. Wee. Oh, I'm fire hopping like a cunt.
You're in the gas mode of fire hopping.
very. I've just received a solitary coin.
Actually, my fire hopping's increased in quality.
It has, definitely.
It's atrocious. Bouncing off everything.
It could be. It maybe really should be. It was a Dean Ween victory. How did your race go, Gazmeister and Cunty Chops? We're a bit late in the day for it. Who's the Gazmeister?
I know, I was a bit hopeless.
Did he come last? Oh no, I think he came second.
That's what I was on about, that Mario Kart got him mixed up with Cunty Chops.
We're bigging you up for the UK now, aren't we, the Gazd?
The thing is, he's upside down, so really, he's second last.
Well, this is a great game for him, because, you know, there's the anti-gravity sections where you go upside down. So he's got an equal chance to us.
Exactly.
Because normally that would be upside down, but for him it's straight.
But isn't this a positive thing about technology? Oh. Look, we're playing with someone who's on the other side of the world.
That's fantastic, the Gazd.
We're actually playing in real time.
We are.
It's not quite
real time, because he's a lagging cunt.
He's at least 3 minutes behind, but you know what I'm on about.
It's a wonderful world.
It makes you think how amazing it is.
So does like this whole internet thing go at the speed of light?
Speed of light.
No, it must do, virtually.
Well, technically, fiber optics is.
That's what I mean. That's why I'm not being ironic. Yeah. I'm asking a technical question to a
man. But no, because there's not a fiber optic cable going from here to Australia.
So where does it go?
It goes satellite-wise, doesn't it? So you've got.
But it must be fucking close to the speed of light to be this accurate.
Well, it'll be extremely quick. Yeah. It's a miracle.
What does Aki rhyme with? That looks like his me. Gazmeister.
Khaki.
No, well.
Well, no, I'm not saying the word because it's racialist.
Oh,
even though I don't know why it's racialist, because it's just an abbreviation.
We're in with an abo here to here, so don't worry about that. The Gaz Man. I'm going to front run this entire race.
Yeah, I'm going to front run in a minute.
Disgrace this Aussie fucker. Where's he at?
Oh, I'm getting done by Piranha Plant Physics.
We need to teach him a lesson. It's me with the Piranha Plant Physics.
You haven't got Piranha Plant.
I think he's left. I think he's gone to sleep.
Yeah. I've got Piranha Plant Physics now. Oh, I'm getting fucked up.
Can't look at the gamepad and playing poorly as a result. The Gizmiz, the gym, rule. I've fallen off the Gazd.
Why do you call me the Gazd as in the past tense? Am I not alive anymore?
Well, why do I do anything of idiocy? Because I'm an idiot. Why do I say lasagna and meals? There's no actual reason. Just idiocy.
Was it GirKart who gave me the plus one for lasagna and meals comment?
Yeah.
That was excellent.
It's GirKart.
It's GirKart.
It's GirKart. Remember Aaron was excited when I said there was somebody, because I actually thought his name was GirKart. Remember Aaron being excited?
You
think it's really a girl?
Got a massive bump on, didn't he?
Aaron with his very own sexual preference for young YouTubers.
Aaron got an anal wind up.
That was the cucumber he was ramming up his piece.
But he's admitted to sticking dildos up his butt.
Well, that's...
He was like, isn't that something that everyone does when they're younger? Like, what?
What are you talking about?
It's something
that everyone does as a youth, but you never admit it. You just keep it a secret.
You just pretend you don't know what they're talking about.
So we can just mock them relentlessly when they admit their sexual... Are you in first, the Gazd?
I am.
You should have been slurping a few... Oh.
You can tell I haven't been drinking enough.
Well, that's got GirKart there. It was vindictive, but god damn it, this is how these lobbies go. I've been a disgrace, the Gazd man.
Oh, look at that! I've had two first place positional ratios!
Played the Gazd.
What is going on?
This shows. Oh, fuck.
This goes to show the evil of drink.
Sobriety is king, I came ninth. Oh, yeah, buddy. I was pap. Oh, look at cunt chops. I declared I was going to win every race there. And
second behind
rubbish.
Me, cunty chops. Not good enough, bro.
Spunk.
Not good enough, bro.
I've got a software update, but I haven't got enough. I've got 128 gigabytes of memory on this phone, but I can't do the software update because my phone's full. What do you think of that, the Gazmeister?
Is your phone not running really slow?
No, it runs perfectly. There's, I think he's a good player. Do you have something? Can, man. I think he's got massive amounts of VR, though.
I like his little tash.
He will thrash us. I think he plays, no, I think he's one of them SK players that Omar plays for.
SK bollocks.
What they called? Cunts. Spunky cunts or something.
Spunky cunts, that's what it stands for, definitely.
Think it's going to land on Baby De Park?
No, it's
going to
land on... Yeah!
Oh no, not again!
My favourite!
This is a hacked lobby. Oh no.
I haven't had this one yet, man. I asked you to pick it the other day, but we didn't get it.
I think we've had it several times.
We haven't. I don't think we've played this cunt. Once, tonight. We did it in wanky because it was no DLC. Read the instructions, you fucking cunts.
No DLC. No fire happy. No calling Ellie. Ellie's
clear. Oh, that's cacky cacky.
What was that? The Gazmeister? Racial slur?
Whoa! That threw me off. Well, that's fucked my race up.
Excellent.
See if I can do the old sneaky. Oh, there's no barrel there. I was going to do the.
There's no actual good players in this lobby, so I should win easily.
Excuse me. Top 50 racial player here.
That includes GirKart as well. Motherfucker. I'm going to sneak first place here at my very own detriment of red shellness. Maybe not. Oh, I've played brilliantly to avoid things.
Look at my skills. I got the... Oh!
I got skills!
Someone pinch me star!
Nobody would ever pinch your starfish.
Someone pinch my fucking starfish, bro!
Unless they want to fire out endless strings of disgusting shit.
Out of it!
What did you do with the guys?
I'm getting good at that little right, you know, right of the barrel shortcut.
I never tried because it's too risky.
For
a man of my calibre who's generally in
either. A man of my calibre who's brilliant at this game and top 50
years. I think I might try to disgrace GirKart. Oh, I missed the cunt. Probably got disgraced by that red anyway. Mr. Ween. First.
Oh!
Well.
You're alright.
I'm not really.
Miles ahead. Oh no, you're
sorry, I'm on land, that's good. Which one you're gonna fire this cunt?
I didn't get a bullet. Oh fucking, some cunt got a bullet behind his door.
I think I might still win this very race, the Gazmeister General. What do you think of the Australian hatred of our monarchy?
I don't like the
money,
so.
Oh, come on, we've taken the piss out of the Aussies here. Criticise it.
Oh!
It was a D.
It was a 1-2 finish, boy!
And a Gazmeister General second place.
I fucking fought my way back there.
How did your race go, Cundy Chops? Welcome to our world of disgrace.
Fucking hell.
Come on, tell us, what do you think about their hatred of our monarchy?
Well, why do they hate it?
Well, you tell me.
Well, they don't like the fact that she still has some kind of... Although, does she have any kind of relevance over there? She doesn't...
She's just a figurehead here and there.
She doesn't have anything to do with their laws. They make their own laws. They govern their own country. They decide what happens. So what's the fucking problem?
Come on.
You upside down cunts.
Deal with it.
Exactly.
We don't want secular states of no romance and majesty. We need queens and we need regal characters. None of your females in Australia are equipped to be here.
I love a queen.
No, but the thing is, with all the Australian birds, they all look like the birds from Prisoner Cell Block 8, so who could be a queen over there? They don't look, I think that's one of the cunts from 200cc. Where is he? Where's the cunt at?
Where? Which one?
He moves, is it Amar or something?
We'll soon find out. No?
No, it was IBS. I think that cunt was playing 200cc. I'm going to win again, the Gazmeister. It's proving all too easy for Dean Mr. Wiener.
Deanus McWeanus. I'll do a drink swim after this.
Drunk?
Oh.
I did, yeah. Very fast. For a change.
You came on a mission because you got two fucking bottles of whiskey.
No, that's 2 for 20, the guest.
Was it 2 for 20?
The best price I've ever seen in my
life. Actually, that's pretty impressive. Is that, so what that, that's one of them, nearly 1.5 litres for 20 quid?
Yeah.
That is pretty good.
Works out under £15 a litre, which the cheapest you ever get in supermarkets is £15 a litre.
Isn't it, Dan?
So I got two. I wasn't intending to drink them all.
And white in the key is quite a nice mix of whiskey, isn't it?
It is excellent. My very favourite, actually.
It's one of the better, like, probably the best one.
So the fact that it was on 2 for 20 was brilliant. Nice.
Oh. I always fuck that fucking shotgun.
I mean, disgrace.
Oh, whatever
it's called. GirKart. Oh, he's motoring just behind with his very own triple bananas. He's a significantly inferior player to me, though, so he'll never catch us.
Oh, you got fucked, bro!
I've had a disgrace.
You had a debacle, bro!
I think I actually got disgraced more, which is brilliant. Everything's going right for me, still we. I'm using my skills. I'm ANIMIGASHI this week. Do you think ANIMIGASHI knows what a gashi is? It's a minge piece, if anyone's wondering.
Probably doesn't know what a minge is. Minge is quite an American, a British word, isn't it?
Do you think so?
Yeah, I don't think minge is well known elsewhere.
Have you heard that the Americans are trying to...
Let's ask our Antipodean buddy.
What the hell?
Antipodean, that's what he is. I'm bringing out the big words because I'm a...
Is Australia a continent on its very own? Oh, I'm getting blue here.
No, continent is called Australasia.
So what does that include?
I think it includes
New Zealand
and parts of Asia, if I remember rightly.
I think it includes...
We had this argument before when we were talking about Greenland.
Ah!
Do you remember?
I slipped through, I've lost the race. I claim. And here's that Australian cunt to try and disgrace me, which he did in his very own
brain. I cannot do this fucking shortcut.
I was too arrogant within my very own brain.
Oh, shite. I beat you again?
You
what
did?
What the fuck?
I was in first and had a... I actually...
Hurry up.
Well, I can't
remember. Quick, man. Carry on. What?
Gareth's just off to his sexual dungeon where he keeps his... Keeps his icy drinks within the fridges where he keeps the corpses that he likes to sodomize. And he's also got pictures of B. Smith and the freak up there, which he pulls his tiny plonker off to. Spurts the little spunk from his tiny balls into his very own mouth. And he spits it out onto his own very man tits. Rubs it in, grabs the spunk and then fingers it into his own shit pipe.
And after he's done that,
he reaches into his own shit pipe. It pulls the turds out with the spunky bits on the very top.
Oh, no.
Eats the shite.
You've gone too far.
What do you think of that, the Gazmeister General?
You didn't pick a volcano.
I didn't pick a fucking thing because you were in the sexual dungeon. Would you like to fuck Jenny, which seems to be her implications?
Oh, fucked Jenny.
Does that mean you're on sloppy seconds?
Why not? Provides a bit of a lube.
I don't mind a bit of sloppy second though.
Whoa,
as long as it's in the ring. Bit.
Oh, fuck off, man!
I've muscled my way into second positional ratios. I think this is the play we were playing against in there. 200. And I'm going to get chomped by our colourful Asian cousin.
Oh man! Fucking hell!
What's the fun, Mr. Wee? Oh god, I'm playing shit.
You are?
Thanks for digging that, Aki, the actual person of.
Would you say you're a top 5,000 player, Dean?
I would say I'm absolutely. I'm in the top one, so asking that's irrelevant.
How many people, honest, this is a serious question, how many people regularly play Mario Kart 8 online? We're not talking millions, I don't think.
There's several.
I'd say 100,000. A couple hundred thousand.
The worst thing about that is each and every one are better than you.
Oh, if that's the case, considering I beat you a few times, you must be really cool, bro.
I'm just relaxing now after my brilliance in 200cc. We've got a homosexual Australian in now, so we've got to go a bit easy on him.
When you get the water, oh, he's fucking miles behind. I thought, oh shit, he's behind me.
He's feeling a bit delirious after meals of simply bread and Vegemite product. Ah, fourth. I'm sure I came second there. Was it lag? How did your race go, girl cart and Gazmeister?
He's behind me though.
He'd like to be.
Yeah, oh, but he's lagged out.
Ah, well. You're going to have a fucking 199 internet.
That wasn't too bad, that. You're getting there.
I'm thinking Jim Jefferies. I can't do the Australian accent that I was wanting to, but I'm thinking to his stand-up comedian thing. Just fucking talk a bit deeper. Say fucking when you can't fucking.
Stay down, you fucking old cunt. Mate, you're from the fucking East End.
Fucking be.
The fucking East End of London town.
What do you want now? The Gazmeister jam. Anything. Do you have cheese land?
None of those courses faze me. Why I'm sober. One of them courses fazes me.
Oh, that was a genuine 12th place for Cunty Chops there.
Well, he's there.
So it's about 4 in the morning, isn't it? So he's just like...
Wait, hold on, what time is it now?
It's finished.
I reckon it's about 7 o'clock in the morning now.
Oh, well, he's up early. His mammy will be spreading some Vegemite on his actual course.
He'll be putting his cork hat on.
I fucking told you not to light! Fucking mummy, man! What a fucking plating ween to his fucking internet channel!
These pommy cunts!
What do you think of the 2005 Ashes series, the Gazmeister?
Was that the one where we comprehensively whipped their ass?
Where Freddie Flintoff got a bloody mockery of them.
Have we been there a few times since?
We've been the dominant force within cricket. Since that very moment, the girls.
Is that right? All right.
Yeah, we've been excellent. They've been terrible. Is this player lagging?
The Australians were good at cricket.
They used to be, but they're very poor now.
Oh, is that right?
They're really poor. They seem to not be able to stop the ball hitting their necks. Oh dear. Sorry.
Woo!
What is it called? Girl car. I've gone too far now, haven't I, Gazmeister? Do you get the reference there?
Far? Yeah, I got the reference. You've gone far too far. You've gone further than the furthest farthest can go. Of the farthest variety of furthers. You furthered farther than the farthest further can go.
I'll further it further in the further future further, Gazmeister.
Stop farthering furtherest into the furtherest
and
the farthest.
I furthering the furtherest into the furtherest and the further, Gazmeister.
Oh, the English language is a wonderful thing.
It's further brilliant. It's
brilliant.
I'm in first positional ratio.
The Richard bypassed me, you got that cunt.
Oh, this... I don't know what's going on.
Well,
I'm actually getting achy arms because I'm... concentrating on my very own performances.
Don't break my arms, my achy, breaky arms.
I think it was, oh, that was Billy Ray Cyrus of USA. What's the most cringeworthy song that's ever come out of Australia? There's been a bloody lot, hasn't there? Was it Timey Kangaroo Down? Sport Timey Kangaroo Down.
They genuinely have some of the worst. Oh, fucking hell, man.
What's your favourite Kylie song? In fact, did we sing one once? Especially for you.
Yes. Well, no, that was Kylie and Jason, wasn't it? Remember?
It was.
Am I allowed to have this last beer?
I'm
starting to feel a bit wrecked, aren't you? Because of the tablets.
Wanna feel like I've snipped your foreskin too.
Oh! Was that when you were about pressed foreskins? Like a tureen?
Possibly the girl.
A tureen of Jewish skin.
How did your races go, lads? Look at him! Gareth's opening a very bottle with his teeth. How's your races going, cunty chop?
I'm annoyed the saint hasn't come in because look at it.
That's alright, he must be busy.
Hold on.
He'd be in a fucking coma after drinking 6 Smirnoff Ices last night. That was the only reason I bought this lager, was to send the saint a picture.
Oh no, you need the flash on.
Oh no, our oriental friends are coming in now to disgrace us.
Five AM Saint, it's called this beer.
Like 5 AM in Australia as well, isn't it?
That's it.
I think he's woke up with morning wood this morning.
Morning wood.
Morning boomerang. Do you think he's got a bent penis like his very own boomerangs?
Like Bill Clinton.
Wow. Is he of Australian descent?
I know, but that was how...
Thanks, cunt. Yeah. That was appreciated.
Wasn't that how Monica Lewinsky proved shit?
I thought it was through seminal DNA tests.
Well, yes, obviously that, but didn't she also remember that he had a rather curved wing?
Bill Clinton's got a bent... Well, is that what you're trying to say?
Bent to the left, if I remember rightly. You're laughing, but it's true.
It's excellent news for me, though. So if... Hillary Clinton's going to have a stroke, will be on her left side. Hey, I'm going to get disgraced by varying items.
Especially for poo.
Is there someone with a fucking piranha plant?
Are you rocking in 10th?
I'm king.
11th now.
I've been disgraced, so I'm nearly missed.
I'm just getting fucking hammered.
I got a single mushroom and everyone else got items.
It's alright, I'm getting hammered by reds, though. What?
I'm going to go this way and get a weapon of axe. Is that a good course for catching up with you? Unless I get a shotgun. Shotgun Joe. Do you like Dame Edna Everidge?
Yes.
I think she's brilliant.
Who was the cultural attaché again? No, that other... What?
I haven't got a moustache. Is that what you're trying to...
No, man. Who was the bloke who plays Edna Everidge, man?
Bill Humphries or something.
Brian Humphries. He did another character who was the cultural attaché of Australia.
My mum never used to let us watch that.
And he was like minging, he had like a minging suit.
Yeah, and was an alcoholic and had like slaver coming down.
Yes, that's him, and he was better than Dame Edna Everidge.
Yeah, my mum never used to let us watch
that. Why? Because he was rude.
Like she would always turn it off. Yeah, because he was disgusting. You talk about. Is that. It couldn't be behind me.
And then can you remember Dame Edna Everidge used to have that old woman? What was she called again?
She was brilliant. She just used to sit there with her
purse slips and
miserable face. he's going to disgrace me.
Fucking brilliant. Barry Humphries is a fucking genius.
His flaps.
I've been fucking disgraced.
I got it. Cunt! Oh, did he?
Yeah.
Did he?
Yep.
Oh, right. No, I'm thinking there's too many actual...
I'm about to taste the saint.
I need a piss.
You're going for a whiz in the middle of the race?
Yeah.
You have to hurry up.
Mr. Ween's just off for an actual piss. He's going to take out his 44-inch penis and drain it from the very bladder of his own self.
Mr. Ween's just gone off for a little whistle.
Hey!
He's going to get hold of his thimble-sized cock with forefinger and thumb. In fact, no, he's going to sit down because he struggles to stand up having a whistle. That's just Mr. Ween evacuating his bowels. Methane and butane coming from the... Those aren't sound... He's not making that up. That's his actual anus. Get a move on, bro! I've just tasted the Saint beer and it's quite nice. Oh my god. Is there any need? Quack! Yo, are you gonna miss it? Yes! We're about to start! And we're off! You're fucked! You're gonna disconnect if you don't hurry up!
I've been a disgrace!
Just press the button or something because you're gonna disconnect.
Oh, I can't get over. I can't get my leg over. But in my very own life of sexual... I'm just gonna just... look at how I'm poised! I have one knee on the sofa like a sexual god.
Like you're about to enter someone from the back.
Not a poo pipe, just a piranid pipe. My piranha physics have been in the screens. I didn't realise how quick... You must be able to force a piss out really quick for Gazmeister.
I do.
I couldn't do it. I was making imitation pump.
It's because the Wii has less distance to travel. Well, that makes no sense. It has the same distance whether it's going out of a schlong or through the air.
Yeah, but it's got a mixture of that.
But there's friction coming out with a longer schlong.
The same can actually dip is in the toilet bowl from standing position. he doesn't make a tinkle sound. It just like kind of fucking hauls in, doesn't it? Like filling an overflowing bathtub already. I'm catching up to guys!
No, you're probably gonna fucking beat us.
I'd love to.
I hate this fucking course.
I'm firing monstrous amounts of dreams, guys. I've hit the wall like a pig. Is that the Aussie cunt or the Akabilk? You can never tell at this point. Strangely, why is your name not coming up? None of the Wario cunts, so you can never tell who the fuck's him. Is that for me, pig fuck? I'm cruising along in ratio.
A good item. Ooh, fucking dodged all his bananas there.
Several, and I got hit again.
There he is. Oh, fucked up.
We're being beaten. Well, Aussie chum. I need a lightning dodge, the Gaz.
Can't even get me here.
Why?
Because
after my piss debacle.
Oh, I just... Fuck, how did I dodge that banana? Oh, I just banged well.
I hope... Oh, piss. Please get hit, the Gaz.
Oh, I fucked up too much.
I've been...
Oh, man!
Grace.
I was
I've been disgraced again, the Gaz.
Well, I was really lucky there. I was too busy trying to hide the fucking greens back at you. Oh,
spunk. Spunk funnels. Cocks, fannies, arseholes, ring bases. Spunk funnels. Hairy biffers. Clitorises distended.
Oh, I'll be cunty chops, though. Yes.
Very own length.
Cunty chops. Right. I think I've been the best player in this.
Do you think so, yes, the Gaz?
Overall, I think so. How we right. doing? Oh, alright, we're only at 50 yards, so we're doing canny.
I think I'm going to have to try now.
Well, go for whatever you want, bro.
Right. From this moment on, it's going
You're going to boss it.
Dean Ween and his very own brain.
Aki, hello.
Aka Bilk.
Hello.
What did Akabilk used to play?
The clarinet. Can't get us.
I don't know.
It is. It's the clarinet.
I know he was a jazz style performer.
Did he do the one that went? That was terrible. But you know what I'm doing. That one.
You could very well be right.
It was. I'm certain.
My skills. Hey, fucking, got family responsibilities.
This is the first time for weeks where they haven't joined, or at least one of them hasn't joined.
Just fucking leathered them all in the fucking face this morning after the clan war debacle. Just had to drive them all to A&E in the XRQ.
Well, we know who our true friends are. Friends.
You've been usurped.
It's GirKart.
GirKart, man.
GirKart.
Get it right.
GirKart.
Girl fart.
As in air cart.
Would you like to suck a few girl farts, the Gaz?
Well, I wouldn't be too concerned about it. I would have a go.
You'd have a little...
I'd have a little... have a deep
inhale. I've been disgraced once again.
I've just gone straight to a banana.
And look at the cunt who's in first.
It's a banana magnetic problem. The bananas draw me like a magnet.
People get... Oh, I've been doing things that I shouldn't be the girl.
Ah, he's got the cunt.
Which one?
Cunty chops.
I thought he was in first.
He's not, I think that's him. I'm certain that was just brilliant cunty chops, actually.
I wish there was one less Wario in this lobby, so I could actually tell who the fuck's, what the fuck's going on. It could be Akabilk. Ah, it is Akabilk in first.
Yeah, I knew I... Oh, fuck.
How's your wrist going, girl?
No, it's that chap.
I'm going to fire hop into first. And
oh!
Being target shot. Was that girl card, do you think?
It might be. Oh, there he is. You little shit.
With his very own vindictive nature.
He's in fifth. With his OP back combo.
Daming fucking right.
Fuck. Oh! Yes!
You kill the cunt.
I've got him again. Son. That's two rounds. He's going to be fucking furious.
He'll be crying over his very Vegemite on toast.
You'll be crying upside down tears.
Especially for you. Maybe that was the song. Was it especially for Pooh or was it especially for Jew?
I don't think he did an especially for Jew.
Ah, it was Pooh. I know it was emotional for a lot of people.
Oh, Blue!
No.
Blue!
I've been disgraced yet again, the guys. I wish you didn't have that. Look at you, you big fox!
Oh, no!
I think he did. Should it be?
He's behind me! Behind me! Where he deserves to be. Go. Sticking his upside down cock in my ass.
Think he's the top of his glands ends underneath.
Well, his banjo strings on the top.
Yeah, so he can stroke it like that. Just sit and strum the little thing.
My pretty.
Look at that motherfucker.
I'm surprised Bombita and Omar haven't joined us.
Oh, I'd like to suck the fart out of Omar's 70-year-old shit tube. Would you, the guy?
We've had this conversation a million times.
Think she eats prunes?
Definitely.
To get her fibrous.
No, we've had this conversation many times. Do you honestly think she's 70 year old?
I'd like to think so.
I think it's a load of.
When I think of her withered breasts, it makes my mind very happy.
Did you say Omar means grandmother in Dutch?
Yeah, I did. Do you have a lard on this morning? Or was it a proper hard on?
Lard on?
Proper. Yeah, it's like when you have a bit of a squidgy hard on.
Semi.
Ooh. Half a tea cake.
That's good.
He knows all the stats this Japanese player is playing. I'm just going to drive like ANIMIGASHI and use my skill. These modern feet, they can compete with my skills. Oh, the
Gazmeister.
Oh, I've been a disgrace. Who's this cunt behind me? I'll just try and get him with that. You're embracing that, aren't you, the guys?
I love it.
Oh, he's got a bomb. Will he try to use it? I'm having a lovely time in first position all the race.
It's my worst track on this cunt.
Oh, I think there's banana. I've avoided everything. Brilliantly.
Oh man!
How's your race going, the Gazmeister General? I've defended all items and I think second place is. What's going on? I keep trying to look at Item Spy. It's making things go worse. I thought someone beat me. I'm like, yes. I can beat the heavyweights with my very own. I keep looking down and thinking it's a blue, but it's actually, there's somebody in third with a Waluigi style character.
Oh, you fucking cunts.
His hat's blue and it makes it look like blue against me. Fucking second place is catching up. Oh, and
you fucking.
I'm gonna lose here.
Oh, I've got a nice box.
That's what your mummy sees. I've lost.
The man to the bishop.
Just hope it's Ackerbilk and not Cuddy Chops. Look at the disgrace.
Oh, man!
How's your race?
Dragon
going?
Fucked us up with these boomerang hacks.
I got beat by. Have you had a dragon's nostril before after having curry?
100%.
Well, your ring piece just breathes fire.
Yep. Oh. Are we doing it? How long are we doing this video for?
Another 10 minutes or something. No, another 15.
Well, an hour 15.
We'll compromise. 1:15.
Right.
Because we're not doing a third today because I can't be asked. Cause I'm not getting absolutely stupendously drunk while the gas mice.
I'm actually so nearly at our state, so.
Exactly, yeah.
We're not that far off.
Too much,
I. Normally when we finish, so.
I'll be able to. Yeah. I'll be able to walk on by. Do, 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 do. Walk on by. Do, 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 do. Who is by?
Sorry. Well, I'm at Bailey Park tonight.
Ackerbilk's picked it though.
So I think it's going to land on it. But it being,
Who would you rather make love to, a black man or a Pakistani man? So we've got Ackerbilk here and we've got Javi thingy. Who would you like to do it to? You've either got diet of.
I can't win either way here because you've got some comment to make for either one.
It's either southern fried chicken in the bowl.
What if I was forced?
Or it's going to be Madras in the bowl.
If I was forced to.
Yeah. Or would you prefer up your foreskin and going around your lid as you were fucking men in the arse?
Well, probably. No, I'm saying no.
Come on.
No, you've got some.
I've got.
You dirty bastard.
No agenda this time, the guy.
No, why? Flip it. You answer the question.
I simply am not a homosexual.
There
man.
You go, you see, you were right. I'm new, so I'm saying nothing.
I played rubbish early doors there, the Gaz. And I still miss the boots. My skills.
Them two Warriors are doing my tits in Cuddy Chops and Aki.
And I got hit by
Aki. Aki likes to take the smacky.
Andy's a what?
Likes to take the smacky.
No, Andy's a what?
No, I never said that. You're
very on racial category.
Oh!
Oh. Exactly. We're
beating. I beat Dean Ween.
We're beating each other off. We're having mutual masturbation session. We've been just heckled by outdoor people, haven't we?
They're laughing at us.
I thought we were insular within our very own land.
You can hear us, bro.
I'm going to overtake the Gazmeister. And I've just been hit again.
You were in front of us, or you were?
I was for about a split second.
This is the way I like it, bro.
Who's in first, the Gazmeister? I'm fucking shite now. I'm playing rubbish. God. Dragon's nostrils just fucking.
I'm
back with these
very rarely see you in fucking 12th world.
It's a tight pack though, unlike your very own genitalia. Where would you take Cuddy Chops if you had to an actual restaurant? Would it be a fucking Barbie restaurant? I simply can't believe my very own ring piece.
The squid spunk fucked me up.
They got a lightning. This cunt's got a lightning. This could work out very nicely for Dean, Mr. Ween. Oh no. It simply didn't. How's your race going, the Gazmeister?
Well, I just had the worst race ever there.
I'm just being buffeted around like I'm not even there. Like I'm just a piece of flesh within a.
A squid in 12!
How did your race go, the Gazmeister? Right, two more and then we'll. Right, here it is! Best out of three! We like to do this, don't we?
Right, so you've won that one.
No, best out of three starting from now.
We're doing three now, okay.
Yeah. Well, it could be two.
Good point. It probably will be two. To me.
Don't have to. Right, and we get to take turns, so do you want to go first? Or
no, I'll go first,
go on,
and then you go, and
what
then
you
random on the third one, so go third.
Yeah.
So we'll go Animal Crossing.
This is the champion of the night.
You pick the next one, and if it has to go to a third, it's random, right?
Look at this cunt. I think that's how he looks in his very own mirror.
Yeah.
think he's an ugly bastard.
Assuming that he's male, he could be a woman.
Well, I'd eat a shit if it was a female. No, but have you noticed that all the Australians, like, some people die of old age, but 99% die of skin cancer.
I know.
Have you seen how many lines he's got in his face? He's probably about 9. What?
Hold on, GirKart. Oh, GirKart. Will you confirm your sex below? Males or females?
If you're a female, Skype a picture of your genitals, please. If you're a male, just Skype Gareth a picture of your ring, please.
Yes, please. And if you're on Skype, leave your ID below and we'll add you.
What are your aspirations for this particular race on one of your playgrounds, the Gazmeister General? I think I'll do brilliantly. No, this is the cop. You're in third, the Gazd.
Won't last long.
What's going on?
Just another dead blue.
I'm thinking brilliantly so far, the Gazd.
I got some nice purple mushrooms, bro. That could be good for me, bro.
I've been hit by something I don't even comprehend.
This
is a hacked lobby.
You
don't get past me, the guys.
Fuck off! No! Stop it!
There's bananas everywhere!
Fucking hell!
How's your race going?
That was class.
KUNTYCHOPS was involved there as well, he realised the disgrace that was going on.
Oh, fucking shite.
Excellent. I've retained positional brilliance.
Oh, I'm
fucking... Use that
you got a fucking bullet!
I want lightning.
Watch me get a fucking squid here or something.
What's going on? Drop me off now. Here comes a blue biggies. Me, I'm in positional excellence right about now. Please don't have reds. Oh no. Oh no. Why did he stop? Is the bluage?
Oh, I'm getting fucked up the dung funnel here. Our dung funnel has made an appearance lately.
It has now, yeah.
That was one of the...
Yeah, you sometimes try to evolve, don't you? As a human, but I think dung funnel's the most missed word.
Fucking hell!
How's your race going, the guys, mate? Oh, it's alright, he's only got bananas. I think with superior driving skills, it could be. It maybe even should be. It simply, possibly will be. A Dean, Ween. He's got triple reds, the Gazmeister. I came in first positional brilliance, the Gazmeister.
Oh, you won that, cunt.
Did your races go, the Gazd and KUNTYCHOPS?
Shite. Wait, did he finish fifth?
The thing is, when I actually try, it's so easy for a man of clean Ween's abilities.
Whatever.
It was a real nice race, the Gazmeister.
That was
General.
A real swell thing you did there.
It was a real nice thing you did for me. Which, you chose that last one as well, so it's my choice now.
I know, exactly.
It's going to be a real nice piranha plant physics. It's ANIMIGASHI with his piranha plant physics.
I'm really annoyed that Satan and Aaron have a life. They're not actually not playing that.
Nah. They're just choking their own very chickens in bed.
Yeah, fucking 6 spin-offs last night, I'm fucking wrecked. Oh, that's such a terrible hangover of virtual alcohol poison.
In fact, he could have been arrested for XR2 theft. Aaron, obviously, is just been absolutely thrapping his own cock looking at Tinder.
Again, I need to look at the fucking pitch. Hold on. Eating too much. Not feeling well. Sleep.
Oh, he's eating a lot of food. It's been a £1 Icelandic meal. My mummy microwave. What do you think of that? Airing his undergarments. Look at the cunt in first right about now. Can you even fire up, bro? It's Dean Ween. Oh, I've been disgraced. You're quite good at this course if you get ahead of me. You can quite often retain.
I've got better eyes.
You can retain brilliance. Fire them forward, cunt features, nope. So you can tell there. You can tell when the intensity goes up because we say less dreadful words. Oh, single green! Don't use it all, Mr. Ween, at yes. once.
Ween, get me.
Me?
Yeah, I know you are.
Not I'm in ninth?
No, but you are. You're near enough for it.
I'd love to destroy you. I really would.
In my back puzzle?
And if I don't, it'll not be out of compassion, simply because I haven't had the...
I fucking saw that banana a mile off as well!
Use them, motherfucker. I've got triple mushroom. Couldn't have got a bullet pill. What's all that about? Oh, I've taken the angles poorly. But I'm just one positional ratio behind the Gazmeister General. I'm going to usurp you, the Gazmeister. But I'll take your box, the Gazd. What did you get? Nothing.
I got a single thing that spammed.
Sorry,
I got fucked as
I got boomerang hacked. Would you like to get past me, the Gazd?
Don't!
But you don't fall.
Oh, no!
You've won this country. I can say that could be a mile off, like my very.
There's nothing I could do.
I don't hit the cunt.
Well, I only had to drive 2 millimeters forward and I hit it. There was no way I could avoid it.
Oh, look who won. We'll have to play the decider.
I'm embarrassed now.
We'll have that cunt coming first, like. Right.
Look at the state of that man.
What time is it?
I'm so tempted to ram this bottle down on the table, but I know it'll fuck up the record if I do.
Right, last race.
Right, come on, then. Even though we don't need to, because you've won it.
No, but
well, you've won the crown of the night. You're king, MK8. Overall, it's probably better album, suddenly.
We'll announce that we're going to relieve as well.
Yeah, so he knows. Give him some thanks for playing. Yeah, Cunty Chops, he's had fun.
Hey, it's been a lot of larks.
It's been real good fun, bro.
Thanks for joining. We're always wanting new victims in our very own loving.
Right, it's going to land on mystery and it's going to be Piranha Plant Me, ready?
What are we having? I feel I need to win this just to.
I nearly said Rim Road.
This is one of your playgrounds, the Gazd.
I just want to beat the Cunty Chops.
Yeah, we must.
To end the night.
We must destroy him. You've got no excuse because you're sober. I'm starting to get.
Well, I'm starting to feel a little bit pissed. I don't know if it's just because of the drugs I'm having or probably the immense strength of these beers that I've been drinking.
Or being a complete lightweight, the Gazd.
I am. I'm not saying.
I think I can achieve top one brilliance here.
I didn't get a box. Oh, fuck off, you.
Don't backspam your banana.
Oh, what? I've done nothing wrong so far. I've just got fucked.
It's alright. It's a 3-lap race, the guys, mate.
This is one of the tracks where we've got a good chance to get back.
I've had nothing but boomerang since this Australian cunt joined us. I think it understands everything. Wish Cunty Chops was in first. I would disgrace him.
Oh, fuck.
He's just ahead of Dean, Mr. Wee. I'm hoping for items of treachery and brilliance. He got a crazy ear. Actual pig. I'm just spamming the button, hoping for excellence. going on. Everyone in front's got things. Where's that cunt? The gazed.
What you doing?
No! You nicked me cunt. Look at the disgrace of that.
I could have been a bastard and spammed that back.
You
did.
You just fucking hit us anyway.
I didn't spam it back.
Spunk chops us ahead of us.
Oh, fucked up.
I'm gonna lose to the actual cunt. I can't get drift speed back. The gizmo.
Oh, you rookie cunt! I fucked up. You gonna beat us?
No, I don't care about you.
I got hit by the bullet. Oh, there he is.
That cunt.
Come on.
He's gonna thrash us, the Gaz man. You only got a singular one, didn't you, the Gaz? What bike can usurp you? Nah, I can't. Well, I'm glad we had that last one, the Gaz man. Don't have a snoozy doo.
Right, well, thanks, especially thanks for joining you. Us, GirKart, Country Chops, Bellend,
I once feel like I'd like sodomize you.
I want to fist you right up your in peace and make you squeal like a pig. Right, we're off. See you later. Bye.